Hello, I have decided to devote the next 100 days to not complaining. I would like to define what that means. Complaining is not looking at the good side of things. It's not being the optimist. I would like to differentiate this from nagging. I might have the tendency to nag, but that is not the definition of complaining. So I'm hoping for 100 days, no complaints. I will be recording this. Thank you very much.